Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Rainbow Iris. Rainbow Iris was a design challenge by a puzzle ring maker, Yael Friedman, and her husband Nir. And actually, Nir is an avid underwater photographer, and he was looking for an iris mechanism for his camera. Well, obviously, this is a puzzle, and it's very unsuited for underwater photography, but let me nevertheless show you how it works. The puzzle has 7 pieces, and what makes this iris special is that there is no overall mechanism that synchronizes everything. So every piece is synchronized because of its connection with its neighbors, and each piece has this dovetail connection, and when we move it together, you see everything goes together at once. And this is what the backside looks like. And also when it goes apart, it synchronizes because all the 14 pieces, 7 at the front, 7 at the back, they all synchronize because of the way that the dovetails are connected. We have this green dovetail connecting with the green one below, but it's also connecting to the blue and the light green one next to it. And the same way at the bottom, well, these pieces are mirror images. So once you have start opening the iris, it goes all the way open, and then everything falls apart. And we have all the separate pieces. And as I already mentioned, for each color we have 2 pieces, which are mirror images of each other. So my question to you is about the synchronization mechanism that you have seen here. Since each of the pieces only touches its neighbors, but still the whole thing synchronizes and the hole opens as a big in one go. What other mechanisms have you seen where we have the same type of synchronization? Thank you for watching.